Alright guys, welcome back to another clip of my channel, and today we are going to play some Callisto Protocol for the PS5. I just want to thank you guys for showing me some love on the Last of Us Part 1 videos that I've been putting out, so I just kind of want to keep the momentum going. And I've had this game essentially sitting on my shelf for a few months now. I got it on sale and yeah, I just want to try it out. It reminds me of Dead Space, so let's do this. I have no idea who this person is or what she's doing. Let's see where this all takes us.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
Yo, what about the attacks? That guy from Transformers?
How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? Live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Valuable contraband could be sold for credits. Check on special cargo. Button to open inventory, R1 to select the data. Okay. Okay. Futuristic toilet, what the heck?
The cargo hold, Jacob. Come on, go check it out.
Okay. Okay.
Son of a bitch. I guess I'll check the other side.
Wonder if I should check out the other.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, they could be anywhere.
Return to the cockpit. Okay. Damn.
Why didn't you? Why didn't you listen? Hey, come on.
Life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
Just need the one. Okay. Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by.
Let go of me!
He's the one who.
Hey. Cool your jets, cargo. Doc, he can do your job. He let me do mine, huh?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too. Mike! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Okay. Quite the introduction.
Speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What?
No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crossed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead, just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time.
You're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Rise, gentlemen!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he numbed the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
What device? That device? No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Fuck you!
Damn.
Doctor, he's flatlining. Okay. Yeah, that's the dude from Transformers. New inmate. What the heck? What is this?
My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open myself from there. Mentalize, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Okay. Ah, oh, shit. Very similar to the last of us.
Oh,
the heck? There we go. To the L, my guy. Ah, excellent.
What's he doing?
I feel like he's about to get killed by somebody right now. Stop on this guy's face? No.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look. Place your messenger here. This is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out. See that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevator's that way.
Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch. Got it.
Man, how do we even trust that guy? Stomp a corpse.
Jacob. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Wow.
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. Right. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per Warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old Warden. At least she was back above.
Let's go. Bonk. Bonk. Back up. Health injectors?
Warning. All response teams mobilized immediately.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Come on, guys. You guys know how to do jump scares. You guys got beef. Come say what's up. Damn, look at that toilet. I told you guys I don't do jump scares. You got beef. This guy again disappearing. Oh, come here.
Shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Yo, there is something off with the sound in this game. The people you talk to are way louder than the gameplay game, so I'm a gameplay audio speaker, so it's a little weird. Why is that? I don't know. What's up, my guy? Come out.
Elias, from the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
AKA, this guy set me up.
No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Yeah, something's weird about that. The audio. Sneak past the security units.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Inmate, stand down.
You let him see me.
Do not move.
Okay. Clearly, I don't know how I'm supposed to sneak, but let's try that again.
No movement detected.
Quiet. You can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Lethal force authorized.
Can't let him see me.
Threat condition elevated. No activity detected.
Just stay low.
habitat. Wait a second. Where did I come from? Here, right? Where am I going exactly? I didn't know. This is an independent room. Okay, I was already here. Fuse required. Nothing in any one of these things. Thank you. That took how many hits just to bring down? Holy. Ah, so my health bar is on my neck, literally. Okay. Let's go, bro.
Start the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
So no indication of where I'm supposed to go, so let's just see what we can do. What did that do exactly? Oh, it's just the power that turned off. So if I take this fuse injector and I go back to where I was, it goes right here. How do I break up my inventory again? There we go. So now whatever I got in here, I can grab the fuel injector. Not fuel, I mean a fuel injector. I can grab the gate thing. This door is unlocked. Now it's unlocked. Wait a second.
Oh,
combat mechanics are still a little weird. I'm trying to get used to it. Full health. If I drop one of these health injectors, can I pick this up? Oh,
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Really? Down, brother.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been made. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
What did I just do? I don't know what I did. What's up? Come on. Come here. Give me that. I'm going the wrong way. Where am I going? What's this? Or am I going the right way?
No, I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9. Come
on. Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir.
Now that's in order. You kill anything.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
Think I got time for this shit?
Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5-2-1.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why the warden?
What you want?
I told you.
This is my kingdom.
It's all yours.
Okay.
Elias, through. So is Ferris.
What do you mean? You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
You know what, this is actually a good spot to stop it for now. I'm gonna have this uploaded and then I will start it from here. I believe this is chapter 2, Aftermath. Until next time guys, thank you so much, take care.